And that's deep to left, and Hemphill has tied the game on the next pitch. Seventh of the year for Bailey Hemphill. And on two pitches, Alabama's come back to tie the game at three on back-to-back homers from Runyon and Hemphill.
Now, two pitches give Alabama an opportunity to come back.
She's out. She never touched the plate.
And she never touched the plate. She jumped over the plate in the celebration, did not pay attention.
I think Patrick Murphy noticed that because he said something and Hemphill came back. She had already walked back towards the dugout, and when she started to come back towards the plate, the catcher, Sarette Tacker, the plate umpire, Chad Steers, was waiting and he called her out. So take the home run off the board. It's still 3-2. Let's take a look.
She jumps over the plate, does not make contact, is too involved in the celebration. That run will be taken off the board. She jumps over, does not touch home plate.